guided tour.
Catwoman!
Help!
Shazam!
Over here for the guided tour. You found your way back to Quard. I heard there was some sinister commotion here earlier, involving some sinister yellow lantern whose name has completely slipped my mind. Well, whoever he was definitely sinister. Oh, I almost forgot. I was gonna show you around the planet. So let's go. Best to hold your nose around that machinery. I don't know what they're making, but it ain't potpourri. Hold on to your tail feathers. Here comes trouble.
Did this to me. I could have prevented you. Penguin?
Hold it right there, Buster!
Catwoman!
Thank goodness you came by. This situation is most unpleasant,
to say the least.
Thank you.
the big idea? It's not even duck season! Suffering Sinistro! What with the heat and the pollution, Quard is getting a lousy score for atmosphere in my travel blog. I'm gonna look for somewhere to cool down before I turn into a roast duck. Heat! Ecosystem! Gotta love that ecosystem around here. About time you showed up. Some of Sinistro's spooky specters are still running around, scaring the living lanterns out of me. I mean, Mimi. Yeah, she's a friend of mine that's getting scared by the lantern. What? Less judging, more bludgeoning. Don't worry, Mimi. We'll soon have these things taken care of. You're despicable. Done. Those manifestations of my deepest fears will think twice before manifesting again. Eh? Oh, Mimi! Yeah, I'll tell that big chicken the good news.
Thank goodness you came by. This situation is most unpleasant,
to say the least.
Someone must put an end to this injustice. Preferably someone other than me. That slippery scoundrel Fay Whetstro had the citizens of Quard under mind control, forcing them to dig for bricks, I think? I wasn't actually paying attention. But hey, they've been digging against their will, and I think we can agree that's not right. Go round up those poor saps so we can flush Sinestro's insipid influence from their brains.
Another hint? What am I, the Riddler?
How many miners does it take to dig up a brick? Sounds like the start of a bad joke, doesn't it? like that's all of them. Now, if you'd care to stand back, I shall attempt to cure them of their mind control. Ahem. All right, snap out of it! Yeah, it was worth a shot. Don't worry, I'll make sure to get someone more scientific-like to take a look later. You got a second to help out your good buddy, Green Lantern? Say, when did this planet turn into a big spherical zoo? I just saw a rat being chased by a cat, being chased by a dog, being chased by what looked like a cross between a crocodile and a filing cabinet. Things would be a lot more peaceful around here if somebody would round up those blundering beasts. I realize this request may seem a little strange coming from a duck, but, help me get those animals under control, will ya? Help me get those animals under control, will ya? Hmm? Planet turn into a big spherical zoo. I just saw a rat being chased by a cat, being chased by a dog, being chased by what looked like a cross between a crocodile and a filing cabinet. Things would be a lot more peaceful around here if somebody would round up those blundering beasts. I realize this request may seem a little strange coming from a duck, but, help me get those animals under control, will ya? Hmm? Okay, roll call. Sinister spectral rat? Check. Mangy, mean-looking cat? Check. Strangely excitable super dog? Check. Deadly giant crocodile? A killer croc, if you will. Check, check, check. Nice work. Now I just need to figure out how to get them into their little pet carriers. I can take it from here, bub.
A mess. I can't believe my eyes. Who left my cryogenic freezer open? Killer Moth, I'm looking at you.
What? I didn't leave no fridge door open to bask in the glorious glow and no tiny light bulb. You can't prove nothing.
You'd better run, you pestilent parasite. After that, the fuel cell has run completely dead. The entire contents of this freezer will be ruined if it does. Quickly, find me another fuel cell. You may need to borrow a fuel cell from another machine. There must be something around here that can be dismantled. Curse that lollygagging light bulb lover! You may need to borrow a fuel spare. Perfect. Quickly now, hand it over. There's still time to rescue these poor fish sticks from certain doom. Well, you didn't think I would keep my important research in a communal freezer, did you? With idiots like Killer Moth about. I've lost many a ready meal to that imbecilic insect. But thanks to you, tonight's fish stick sandwich is still on the menu!